I'm determined to beat this level for the shotgun. Come on. Strike fast, no mercy. Okay.
We're waiting for you! Up here!
A note! Come on with the shotgun, will ya? Come on, grenades. Fine, I'll walk around. Two, one.
The vehicle depot's on the other side of this door. We'll create a diversion. You have to tag one of the tankers before it leaves the lot. We can't fuck this up. Go, go, go!
Shit! Connor, the trucks are already moving!
Can't one goddamn thing be easy! Move your ass, Jacobs! Get moving! You can work your way down from the right! We got this covered! Go for the trucks!
Not so easy. How was that?
This is all on you. Get moving. We can't lose that last tanker. The last tanker's pulling out.
Going, damn it, break. Break.
What are you doing? Stop jerking around and plant the tracker. You did it! The beacon's in place! Signal broadcasting 555! Nice work! Give us a second, we'll meet you down there.
Jacobs, meet us at the back of the store.
Aw. I'm hoping for the whole entire gas station to explode.
Mop up the stragglers!
Like some kind of explosion by now? No.
I thought I smelled Korean barbecue.
Ha.
Jesus, Connor.
I like him. Gosh, kill your grenades. That's as I expected.
Come on! To the roof! I can't go any farther!
If you can hear this, we've secured two troop transports and are pulling out. Make your way to the parking lot. Repeat, we are pulling out.
You hear that? We're nearly there. Just keep it together.
Hopper, pack it up. We're almost out of this mess.
Copy that. I'm all set.
Guys.
Trucks are here. Cover us. Put some fire on those KPA.
Jacobs, use Goliath.
Ah! Olha o que tava aí.
All aboard! Get us the fuck out of here!
Check me.
They're following us!
God damn it! Use Goliath to take out anything behind us!
News of a daring attack today against the primary KPA supply depot in Montrose. Although the resistance suffered heavy losses, the mission was called a success. The courage and sacrifice of these men and women won't be forgotten. But our enemies have also marked this day. Throughout the occupation zone, the KPA has increased security and pressured civilians to identify resistance members. Citizens have disappeared in alarming numbers with reports of torture and executions. Some question the risks of rebellion. They fear reprisals, the boot to the door in the middle of the night. The price of our liberty has always been high. We must stand together now or not at all. This is the voice of freedom.
I can't wait to tell Boone we pulled it off.
I just want to take a shower.